Thunderstorm.
Are you looking for the equator?
No.
What?
Just the clouds.
Which ones? The imaginary ones or the ones that are up there? What I said or your response? Well, clearly your response. Because what I said isn't funny at all, is it?
I don't know where you come from, but in my world, there's no such thing as invisible clouds.
I didn't say invisible, I said imaginary.
Same thing.
Because people with imagination can see them. People without imagination cannot.
Right. I don't have an imagination, therefore I can't see them. Nice, Alan.